Retired Chief of Defense Staff General Sarath Fonseka meets President Rajapaksa. The special meeting took place at Temple Trees this afternoon. The President wished the General who supported him in eliminating terrorism, which plagued the country for 3 decades, a happy retirement life. He said he solicited the support of everyone in surmounting the challenges confronting the country.